Baserow is all about teamwork, and with its collaboration features, you can easily delegate tasks, share information, and keep everyone on the same page. In this video, we'll show you how to assign roles and manage workspace collaborators, invite team members and control their access levels, utilize comment features for real-time communication with your team, audit log, and much more. By the end of this video, you'll be ready to tackle any project with your team. Imagine you're working on a complex project with multiple team members. Within your Baserow database, you can create a Baserow table to list all the campaign tasks and visualize your workflow. Assign each task to a specific member, set due dates for each task to keep everyone on track, and discuss tasks, share ideas, and ask questions. Let's dive into the collaboration features. Baserow allows you to assign roles to your team members, giving them different levels of access within your workspace. Admins can manage the workspace, invite collaborators, and control access levels. Members can collaborate on projects, view and edit data, and contribute to discussions. Assigning the right roles ensures everyone has the access they need to be productive, while also protecting sensitive information. The paid plans offer advanced user management with more granular control over user permissions for enhanced data protection. These ensures higher levels of data protection and privacy within your workspace. Now, let's see how to invite collaborators. Navigate to your workspace settings, locate the Members section, and click Invite Member. Here, you can enter the collaborator's email address, choose their permission level, and even add a personalized message. The collaborator will receive an email invitation to join your workspace. Once they accept, they will have access to the data and features you granted them permission for. Workspace admins can create a team hierarchy by assigning roles to teams at the workspace level. This allows higher-level teams to access everything owned by teams below them, while maintaining restricted access for lower teams. You can only invite users who are already part of the workspace to join a specific team. Assign a default role to the team, which will determine the permissions team members have within the workspace and its contents. Select members from the existing workspace list to invite them to the team. Workspace admins can edit a team's name, default role, or members after the team is created, and can also delete teams entirely if necessary. As a workplace admin, you have control over the collaborators in the workspace. From the members page, you can view a list of everyone in your workspace, modify their permissions, resend invites, or even remove them if necessary. It's important to regularly review these permissions to ensure that you maintain control over your workspace and data. Role comments allow workspace collaborators to add notes and comments to individual roles in a table. You can leave comments on specific roles to discuss tasks or share information, mention team members to get their attention on specific points, and track comments and follow roles to stay updated on progress. You can also edit or delete your comments after posting them for better clarity and organization. Tag collaborators in comments to grab their attention and direct them towards specific tasks. This real-time communication within the context of your data keeps everyone informed and aligned. Add a collaborator field to assign team members, clients, or stakeholders to specific tasks. This is a great way to delegate tasks to ensure everyone knows who is responsible for what and promote accountability. Sharing a view publicly is perfect for collaborating with clients or external vendors. Go to the view of the table you want to share, click on the Share View option, and you'll be provided with a link that anyone can use to view the shared data. You can share specific views from the table with people outside the organization who may need access to a limited amount of data. Baserow's collaboration features make it easier than ever to work together efficiently, effectively manage teams, delegate tasks, and ensure seamless communication across projects.